YouTube, what is good, man? It's your boy B, Bullet RC, and I'll come at you guys again with yet another. And you've seen my top 10 sneakers for spring and summer. You've seen my top 10 men's clothing spring and summer essentials. Now, we're gonna expand on that a little bit and get into my top 5 men's spring and summer shorts. With, of course, you guys know me, some extras added in here and there. And for everyone out there that wears jeans and pants all year round, trust me, it is okay to let the kneecaps breathe. It's okay to let your shins get some vitamin D. Let your ankles catch a little bit of the breeze sometimes. It's okay. I guarantee you, your legs will not melt off if the sun touches them. I guarantee you. But let's not waste any more time. It is time for my top 5 men's spring and summer shorts. My picks. Remember, this is my opinion. Just letting you know, jean shorts are not on this list because I don't know, bro. Like, they just don't work for me. So, no jean shorts on this list. It's just me personally. I don't wear them. And also, I'll try to make sure I link everything down below. If there's anything in this video that's still available or that I can find a site for you guys to grab it at, a link will be in the description. So, make sure to check that after you get done watching the video. So for number 5, and remember, these are in no particular order, but for number 5, we have the Nike Tech Fleece short. Usually when I make fall videos, I mention the Nike Tech Fleece joggers, the Nike Tech Fleece pants. Now, while these can be expensive depending on where you find them at, they're readily available, they have a lot of different colors, and overall, they're just breezy, and they're extremely comfortable, and they have pockets. Pockets are extremely important, and I will keep mentioning them, I'm pretty sure, throughout the video. And they seem to last, at least in my opinion. I've had this gray pair for, I want to say, maybe 1.5 to 2 years, and they feel perfectly fine. Of course, they've been washed, so they've been softened a little bit. And then down here, of course, in the crotch area where you walk, it's been worn in a little bit, but they still feel really well. They still fit really fine, and they do stretch a little bit once you put them on for a little bit of a better fit. And I actually own 2 pairs of the black ones just because I have one. This pair has been really washed out. I've had these. This is probably my first pair I bought, once again, like 2 years ago. I still wear them to this day. And then I have more of a fresh black pair. And then this one is just an example for a color. I don't really wear these a lot. It's this kind of crazy burnt orange colorway, but I actually got these on sale. If you guys are signed up on Nike on their email, a lot of times they send out sales. And I think I got these for, I want to say, 40% off retail. But you can find Nike Tech Fleece, the Adidas type fleecy pants, and all these other brands pants all around. City Gear, DTLR, Foot Locker, Foot Action, Champs, everywhere stocks these fleecy type items from all these brands. So this is one of the great items in my opinion. Like I mentioned before, they can be a little bit more expensive, but they have other Nike shorts that are similar to this for cheaper, and I'll try to link those down below too. So that's number 5. Here it is, a groove slightly transformed. So at number 4, we have Terry Fleece shorts, and also called sweat shorts. Now, I actually went to the mall, and if you haven't watched that video, you can watch that after this too, yesterday, and I went to Cotton On, and I went to PacSun. I'm really digging a lot of PacSun shorts. I think they have a lot of great options. The quality feels definitely better than like H&M or Cotton On. So since we're talking about PacSun already, I guess we can get into these 2 examples really fast. This is one of the better colors. And these I wear in XL. I'm a 36 waist. Now I got this one in a size large just because the XL was sold out in store and I wanted to have some examples to show you guys on camera. So this is just a camo pair of the Terry Fleece shorts. And there's honestly so many different variations. There's some that are cut off at the bottom with like this raw edge. And when you see Terry Fleece shorts, they are these shorts with that chain link cotton on the inside. These have zipper pockets, and they do have a bit of a drop crotch, but nothing too crazy. If you really need to check them out, just check your local PacSun. You can try a pair on. So that's the camo pair. And then this pair is the same exact ones, just in black. Now, I'm sure they have other colors as well, like tan. I'm pretty sure they have a gray of some sort. And they're pretty similar to some of their Fear of God and PacSun collabs. I'm pretty sure the Fear of God joints are a little bit better, but these are similar in the same vein of what they were going for. The long drawstrings, the raw hems on the bottom. So those were the 2 shorts from PacSun. And then I stopped in Cotton On. I don't shop a lot in Cotton On, but they have some really good sales. And I compare Cotton On to like H&M. You get good prices, but you get exactly what you pay for. Some of this stuff you may have to end up replacing next season. It might not last you, but so long, depending on how much you wear it. And I grabbed all these shorts yesterday on sale as well. As you can see, it's just some more colors to show you guys. I have like this mint blue pair. I got this in size double XL because that was the only size left. Once again, has the raw hem on the bottom. This pair I got in an XL, which was my perfect size at Cotton On, which is like this brown clay colorway. Another raw hem French Terry sweat short, as you guys can see, white drawstrings. Then I got this gray pair. It might look a little bit blue or tealish on the screen. This one doesn't have a raw hem, but it does have a different design on the side. So like I said, man, these shorts come in multiple shapes, sizes, patterns. As you guys can see, this tan pair has pleats on it just to give it a little bit more detailing, a little bit of texture. So you guys can find these type of shorts in a lot of places. And like I said, I will link it down below. I was really digging the Cotton On options, at least the colors that they had. And for the price, they were like 15 bucks, and then these were 23 bucks. So, I mean, good cheap shorts for the summer. The weather is hot and girls are dressing less and checking out the fella. Now, next up for number three, we talked about these a little bit before, but I just want to talk about them one more time because they are some of my favorite shorts to wear, and those are basketball shorts. Now, why do I like them so much? I think that these shorts stand out a lot depending on the colorway, and they just work. You don't have to do a lot other than put on the shorts. The shorts speak for themselves, and you can go really simple with what you wear up top and what you wear with a down bottom. Now, for this video, I tried to bring out two new examples to show you guys. You guys seen these before. These are Sample Industries number one draft pick, the basketball shorts that we just dropped on the site. I think we still have some purple shorts. I think the black ones sold out. Another example right here, these are some Sample industry shorts that we did for the SneakerCon in Chicago. And for those asking, yes, we do still have some in stock, but we haven't put them up on the site yet. We're not sure when we're gonna release them or how we're gonna release them. And then that brings me into these right here, the Golden State Warrior shirts that we did for the Bay Area SneakerCon. Yes, they will be returning. No, I don't have a date, but trust me, these will be available at some point during the summer. We'll try to get them to you guys ASAP. But that was number three, basketball shorts. You guys can just see from some of the diversity in these three I showed you, they're very bright, very loud, and these shorts themselves can make the outfit. So that's number three. And just to cheat a little bit, because you guys know me, I wanted to mention mesh shorts. I didn't want to make it too much separate from basketball shorts because they're both mesh depending on what they are. But these are just lightweight mesh shorts that can be sublimated on. These are some really old 10 deep ones that I still have. Then right here we have some old Zane Robe shorts, Sample Fort Lauderdale mesh shorts, and then we have some old Blue Stussy mesh basketball shorts. Now these don't have any side pockets, they only have a back right pocket. So like I said, man, just pay attention to that. Mesh shorts, nice, lightweight, and usually pretty cheap depending on where you grab them at. Didn't want to take too much time on that though. She turned around to see what you beeping at. It's like the summer's so at number two, I kind of put a category almost together, and that's your lightweight, your nylon, polyester, kind of like more swim trunky feeling shorts or track shorts. So for this one, we got three examples. First off are just these Jordan shorts, and these are actually like training basketball shorts, but they're all black, they're super lightweight. They have this split on the side, and I only recently just started wearing these. I actually forgot I had them there packed away in a box. I took them out, and it's just a nice lightweight pair of shorts which have pockets that just work. You know what I'm saying? I can toss them on, run out real quick, and they're not hot, bro. Especially with that little slit on the side. Keeps these really, really breezy. Next up, you guys seen these in the pants, but we also have shorts from Sample. These are the track shorts. Same details, just in a shorts version. Yes, we have pockets on the sides, and we have a pocket on the back. Nice, lightweight, not gonna have you caught out here, shorts. Then my third and last example, these are one of those shorts that you could wear, but they can also double as a swim trunk. And these are from my homies over at Crooked Arrows. These are some really dope shorts. They're in all black. They're 100% polyester shorts, detailing on one side, detailing on the other side. And they actually have zipper pockets on each side, and then a Velcro in the back. So if you wanted to, if I really wanted to, I ran out to the beach, I can wear these out, walking around to the mall. But at the same time, I can jump in the water and they'll be good to go. They just work all around. Good pairs right here. Yeah, I got on sneaks, but I need a new pair, cause basketball court in the summer got girls there. So at number one, and what I thought might be the easiest for some people, is DIY shorts for the summer. And what I mean by DIY is just do it yourself. Literally put on some sweatpants or some jeans if you like jean shorts, measure them out, and just cut them exactly where you want them, and bam, you got shorts. Technically, that saves you a little bit of money not having to buy more pairs if you've already spent money on sweatshorts that you just want to convert in the shorts. Although the sweatshirts that you do cut, gonna have to replace them next season. So there's a pro and a con to it. Once you cut them, you really can't get them back. But I just wanted to make sure I mentioned that because I think that's a great option for some people. Some people just have an abundance of old sweatpants or old stuff that they just don't really wear. Go ahead, cut them right at the kneecap, and then blam, you got brand new shorts for the summer. Easy, you didn't have to go to the store. All you had to do was cut some fabric and you got a nice pair. So that is it for my list. Those are my top five with an extra or two here and there shorts for spring and summer. Let me know if I missed something that you like, leave it down below. Like I said, I left out jean shorts because I don't wear jorts, bro. That's just not something I actually wear. So that is it. Much love to all the fam, followers, and of course supporters. You guys can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, SoundCloud, Snapchat. The Snapchat is bull.cb, by the way. Here, there, blazy blood, of course. Pop in my CD and let me run around and put your car on cruise and lay back because it's summertime. And that is a wrap for this video. So let me know if I missed something. Like I said, leave a comment down below. Go ahead and leave a like. And if you aren't subscribed already, subscribe. And if you are subscribed and you haven't finessed the bell, go ahead, finesse that bell right now. I will see y'all in the next video. Y'all be easy. I am out. Peace. Everybody come looking real fine. Fresh from the barbershop, a fly from the beauty salon. Every moment fronting and maxing. Chilling in the car, they spend all day waxing. Leaning to the side, but you can't speed through 2 miles an hour, so everybody sees you.